3, personal explanation. Mr. President, distinguished colleagues, you may wish to record that a few weeks ago, I had brought the issue of the military invading some of our communities in the FCT, and I had prayed and asked the Senate to look into the matter, and you did refer the matter to the Senate Committee on Ethics and Privileges. Mr. President, distinguished colleagues, I want to report that yesterday the community of Tungamaji called me and said that they were under siege by the military. And before I knew what was happening, by this morning, they had killed about two of my constituents and injured and maimed lots of people in Tungamaji village. As I'm talking to you right now, the road between Abuja and going through to Lokoja and also going from Suleja to Kaduna has been blocked because the military is still carrying out operations there. What is the problem? The problem is simple, that they were they took over the land of these people, and the people said, okay, we are farming there. If you let us harvest our crops, and then you can come in. And they also wanted to know if they have documents from the FCT. But unfortunately, being the military that they had, they just went in there, took over the place, and as I'm talking to you, Mr. President, they are busy dealing with my people, beating them up and all that. Mr. President, all I want is for the Senate Committee on Defense to probably immediately find out from the team of army staff what is the problem and why are they killing people, why are they killing civilians that they are supposed to protect? What has happened to the army-civilian relationship? Mr. President, before now, and Mr. President, well, I mean, it's unfortunate, and maybe if it is possible, if we can seek the leave of this Senate to immediately ask the chairman of Army and Defense to immediately move into this, and if possible, report to us back, report back to the Senate tomorrow, so that so that they don't end up continuing to lay siege to this community and then kill my people. Mr. President, these are the issues that are brought under this rule.